What's good, YouTube? Man, it's your boy Capo back with another video. And today, it's just another reaction, to be honest. But today is just another reaction video. Before we get into the video, as usual, subscribe to the YouTube, follow the Instagram, get this post to 100 likes. I just recently got it to 90. Gotta do some things, you know, the prep, it wasn't, you know what I mean, finished. Fuck with my music on all music platforms. Spotify, yo, I can't be, like, these intros be killing me. Like, I do it all the time, but it's like, these intros just be killing me. And follow my SoundCloud. As usual, everything will be linked down below. Today, we're going to be reacting to Lil Shine's new song that he just dropped 7 hours ago, Falling For You. He posted on his Instagram story saying that he was going to drop a 4-song EP, so we will react to, and this is one of the songs that will be on the EP, but I just wanted to react to this song, but I'll also react to the EP that he'll drop. So let's get right into this jam, man. I'm starting to like it. Yo, and I will be pausing in between the songs, like, if I have something to say, because I think it was on my Slump Success reaction, this guy, he commented, and if you see this reaction, you know who you are, bro. No shade, like, yeah, like, no hate, but it's like, bro, like, when I see something or hear something that I can improve on, like, I'm not, like, one of those niggas, like, I'll actually improve on it. He typed in a comment saying you could pause the song, my guy. So I'm like, okay, so I'm gonna pause the song if I got something to say. So far, I'm starting to fuck with, I'll fuck with the song. I hit the high notes. Shine really be hitting that shit, I'm not gonna lie. Watch what I do. And it's catchy too. Like I'll low key, like, if I start listening to this song where I'll be like falling, right? Tight shit. I was waiting for the slide to my room part because I seen Friendy commented it. Yo, this song real fire. Calm little reaction, you know what I'm saying? Calm little reaction video. This song real fire. What I really like about it is the beat, Shine's flow, and the vocals. He was really hitting the high vocals, like the high drums. That's really classical Shine. Also, the cover art, I never really pointed this out, but like for my reactions, but the cover art for this song, it kind of caught my eye. Like, I don't know what it is, but it's like, it's interesting. It's like, it looks like a person right here with something red and then a flame. I mean, I wouldn't really know, but that's what it looks like, and it caught my eye. It looked real fire, but yeah, that's the end of my reaction. You know what I'm saying? Oh, no, it's not. I give this song a solid 8.5 out of 10. Solid 8.5 out of 10. Now it's the end of the reaction. As usual, everybody, you know, I said subscribe to my YouTube, Road to 1K. Follow my Instagram. Follow that post. Listen to my music if you want. Nah, not if you want. Listen to my music. Regret. And fuck with my SoundCloud. Also, follow me on Kick, which will be down in the description. I might start streaming on there. I kind of learned how to stream, like, with the OBS studio and all that. I might start streaming on streaming over there because it sounds really beneficial. Like, I can make some pay while doing that. So, I might have to. Yeah, I mean. But I hope y'all boys enjoy this reaction. I really love y'all, bro. I really love y'all for tapping into the reactions. This is something new that I low-key started. This is something new that I low-key just started doing. So it's like, yeah, you know what I mean? I fuck with y'all boys. Love y'all.